Thank you very much. I first visited the UAE in the year 1980, 35 years ago. I had come here to participate in the shooting of a film which we were shooting in Sharjah and in Dubai. And to give you an idea of the extremely organized nature of some of our popular Hindi films, we shot for 45 days and managed to complete one scene. But that 45 days was very wonderful to spend. We lived in Sharjah in the Holiday Inn, which was perhaps the only hotel there at that time. And apart from the gold soap, perhaps the only building, the rest of Sharjah was like a village. Dubai was like a city arising out of the sand. After that, I have visited both these cities several times over the years, and each time my eyes glaze over every time I see the progress, every time I see the fact that Dubai and Sharjah are getting closer to their ambition of becoming the capital of the world as they want to. And the credit for that certainly goes to their Royal Highnesses, the Royal Family, plus the corruption-free, competent administration and the wonderful population of this country. We're talking about all of the population of this country. It is indeed a pleasure. No longer does it look like a mirage in the desert. Now it looks like a beautiful mirage, a mirage which is real. And I express my appreciation for this Lifetime Achievement Award. Though I must say that to receive a Lifetime Achievement Award feels a little bit like someone is telling you, you had enough of you, take it and go away. But I promise you, I'm not going anywhere. And I hope I'll be here another 20 years to receive another Lifetime Achievement.